Christian Feltz, present.
Cool.
What brings you in today?
you up, eh?
You are forever.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna seriously...
What is happening?
Jeez.
What's happening?
No way!
Oh, shit!
No way!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Better than new.
What brings you in today?
the fuck, dude?
Should be running better than ever.
Thank you.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
Anything you need, boss. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. How do you choose between your children? No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
to basically fuck a guy to get you that audition. Well, you know the freeway's fucked at this hour.
What is
wrong with you?
Why is she asking about you?
LJT here. You heard the expression, money doesn't grow on trees? Well, it doesn't grow in your money factory.
Hey, where are you?
Come on.
Shit, Dick. You hear me?
Where'd they go?
LJT, you got a minute? I feel like our little enterprise...
Hey!
I don't care if it's practically...
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
What happened? There goes gravity! Woohoo! That was totally amazing! More exciting than when I won that award for best betrayal of a high school cheerleader. Woo!
I need to chillax a little. Do some dancing at a club. Inspire people with my presence. Your place is Omega, right? If people see me there, the place will be the shit. I can't believe those cops arrested me. So I crashed my sports car. I only ran because the paparazzi were coming. Those cops have had it out for me since I wouldn't perform at their dumb PBA convention. Ugh, bunch of creeps. People think I'm just that girl in the cheerleader movies, but I give girls hope. They someday can have millions of fans and spend their time creating a narrative that fame makes you happy. I give a lot of money away, you know. Like, I make a difference. Orphans, manatees, a monkey hospital. It's hard being, like, so generous and a humanitarian, like, all the time. But it's important. I am so psyched to see Solomon. I'm sure he'll invite me to the after party. I need that drink. Can you call HUD so it's ready? I owe you one. If you want, you can tell people I sat in your car. You could totally sell it.
Hey there, boss.
Okay, we got Lacey Jonas. She's not the Lacey Jonas she was a decade ago, but...
Oh my God.
Thank you.